These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Asuka and Kairi Sane. Damage Control.
My sources tell me that the entire tag team division is watching this one backstage. That's how important this match is.
They are ready for a fight.
And their opponents, Tessa, Negron, and Natalya.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to... Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. Oh, and she turns it around.
Lands an elbow.
Punishing the right arm. Shooting pain in the shoulders, the kind of thing that builds
from the top.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Nobody is ready for Asuka right now.
Asuka's proving hard to deal with.
She wants to finish this. The corner. Wow! Awful! Got the tag! Got the tag!
Oh, God!
Just one step ahead.
Natalya
needs to find an opening fast.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
She saw it coming.
There's a snapmare.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Oh, strong impact.
Places
are right in the corner. And able to beat Natalya to the punch.
Driving down with the axe.
She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect. She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Nicely countered with a hard-hitting DDT.
Snapmare.
A basement drop kick. Big clothesline. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron. Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me? Made her pay for her mistake.
Save all the way to the floor.
nature.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter applied.
Oh, my goodness. This may be over.
Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
The ruthless streak for the world to see. And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there.
Oh my gosh!
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
Uh-oh, down the fly! The tire wasn't ready. Now it could be over.
Boom! I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
And now, guys, this is a...
Uh-oh, time to fly!
She's finished.
Is it enough? The cover!
Kick out, thought that was the end of her.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission.